Our next selection for this afternoon is another one of Jan Kochanowski's pieces. This is one of his laments. Lament in Polish called Tren. As Susan mentioned before the concert began, the laments were written by Jan Kochanowski as he experienced the outpour of sadness and grief after the death of his two-year-old daughter, Ursula. This is one of the pieces. If you read the laments, you will notice that he goes from a very deep grief to coming to be in peace with what happened, and then kind of having a hope in the future, seeing her in his dreams. So this one made me think of his hope that he no longer is weeping, but he's wondering what she might be doing in heaven, looking down at him.